This is Lindsay Ward with KDKA News. I'm at the Blackhawk School District in Beaver County, and this is where two incidents took place, where one student allegedly made a threat and another student brought a gun to a bus stop. Definitely some scary stuff that happened here at the school district. I spoke to police, and I'll tell you what they had to say about these incidents on KDKA News.